Hello and welcome to Sizzling Taste Buds. Today is a very easy and tasty cabbage chickpea curry. This is a wonderful side dish for roti, chapati or even dal rice. You can also have it with sambar sadam. Let's get to how to make it. Before we proceed to the recipe, I hope you have liked and subscribed to our channel and do not forget to click on the bell icon for further notifications. Cabbage is a great source of dietary fiber and can be easily incorporated in everyday meals like these. And purple cabbage is a delicacy which is available probably during some parts of winter. Shred the cabbage finely and wash it in water multiple times to get rid of all the dirt. This is a no onion, no garlic stir fry, but please feel free to use them if you are wanting to use it in a stir fry. In a small pan, add oil. Very little oil, 1 teaspoon of oil, and splutter the ingredients. All the ingredients are given in the description box below. And once the mustard pops and the urad dal becomes slightly golden, add the washed and drained shredded cabbage. Saute the cabbage for about 1 to 2 minutes on low heat, and now add the salt. Cook and cover for about 5 minutes. As it has a lot of water content, cabbage cooks really fast, and at this point of time, if you feel that it needs to cook a little longer, sprinkle 2-3 teaspoons of water and cook it for the further 5 minutes. You may serve the chickpea and the cabbage stir fry as it is, but we prefer to add a few teaspoons of freshly grated coconut, and it also enhances the taste as well as the richness of this simple stir fry. Tasty, yummy, delicious and quick stir fry with cabbage and chickpeas is ready. You can add, in place of chickpeas, you can add any other legume that you have cooked. Don't forget to click like and subscribe to our videos, and we'll see you in the next video. Thank you so much for watching.